Gimli. So there you have it, folks. That's not bad, but a bit of a clean. And if somebody came along and offered me close to the 2 grand mark, I'd let it go as well. It's got an MOT until end of the year. Look at that, new headlamps. Lots of work, not very much original. Best offer the closest to 2 grand. I even chuck in a pot of the proper paint as well. That's the Ford Daytona yellow. Enough to turn this into a gleaming example. Right.